안녕하세요. 좀 계세요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은, 뭐냐? 제목은, Knife, The Brave Boy 라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Come out, said Goliath, the Giant, come on out and fight with me. The Israel were fighting with the Yes. Goliath was the strongest Paris soldier. King Saul and the Israel soldiers were scared. I will fight with Goliath, said Dave. They brought food to the brothers. They were the soldiers in King Saul's army. Dave was made become Goliath was making fun of God's army. You're a young boy. Goliath is a giant soldier, said the King Saul. I promise my sheep from the lion and bear. God will be with me. King Saul gave his arm to Dave. But it was too big and the sling in his hand. Goliath was oppressed to see a younger boy Dive. Stone and a sleigh. Do you think I am a puppy? I'll come before you in the name of Lord. You made fun of God's army. Didn't you? Well, I will let the world know that God is around. God doesn't need a shepherd or a priest, said Dave. Dave put a stone in his sling. He let the stone fly. The stone hit Goliath from and he fell to the ground. Dave ran to Goliath and took his Dave won. You're a very brave Dave, said King Saul. Dave was really when everyone is say Dave was brave, but Dave knew God help him. The Brave Boy 라는 이야기를 읽어봤는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 또 다음번에는 하고 제가 액계를 그냥 살짝 지금 살짝만 소개해드릴게요. 이거는 뭐지 그 사이다 액계 있잖아요. 제가 만든 건 아니에요. 사이다 액계 있잖아요, 여러분. 사이다 안에 젤리 괴물인가? 그런 괴물이 그게 있잖아요. 거기다가 제가 노란색 뭐지 아이클레이를 넣었어요. 그 다음에 잘 섞었더니 이렇게 됐어요, 여러분. 예뻐요. 네, 그 다음에 제가 또 다른 걸 소개해드릴게요. 제가 만든 건 아니에요. 이것도 사서 섞은 거라서요. 이거 뭐지? 마카롱 아시나요? 마카롱 그거 거기 사가지고 여기다가 노란 아이클레이 섞어봤어요. 그랬더니 이렇게 됐어요. 아주 살짝만 섞었어요, 저는. 딱딱해질까봐. 네, 그럼 여기까지 할게요. 그러면 네, 그럼 안녕.